Hi friends, here in this video, I am going to explain what is meant by a simple YouTube manometer. For that, first I would be drawing a diagram. So here is the simple YouTube manometer, and it is used to measure pressure inside a pipeline. And as we can see, that is a bent YouTube in which the left side, also called as the left limb. So here is the left limb of the YouTube mercury manometer, which is connected to the pipeline, whereas the right limb is open to atmosphere. And this manometer contains mercury, so when the pressurized liquid passes through this YouTube manometer, it would be pushing this mercury inside the right limb, and when it pushes the mercury into the right limb, we are going to get the height of mercury column, as we can see denoted by H suffix M, whereas HL indicates the height of the liquid inside the left limb. Now, in order to measure the pressure, we have to take a section XX and balancing both the left limb and right limb. Like for example, the intensity of pressure in the left limb, I am going to write here. The pressure intensity in the left limb would be pressure inside the pipeline A, which is denoted as P suffix A, plus the height of the liquid column would also be exerting a pressure on section XX. It means when we are looking at this section XX in the left side, we have to see how much total pressure is exerted over this. So the intensity of pressure which is exerted on the left side is the pressure in pipeline A plus the height of the liquid column, which is HL. So because of this, the pressure intensity is rho G into H, and here I am writing the suffix liquid, that it is for this liquid, it can be water, oil or any other liquid. So this much is the pressure intensity in the left limb. I am calling it as equation 1. Now similarly, the pressure intensity in the right limb, as we can see on this line XX, on the right side only we have the height of mercury column, so pressure exerted by mercury, and that is given by rho GH of mercury, where rho indicates the density of mercury, which is 13,600, G is 9.81, and H we can get different values for different liquids. So that would become equation 2. After that, we have to just equate equations 1 and 2 and we can easily find how much is the pressure inside this pipe A. So this was a simple video on what is meant by a simple YouTube manometer. At the end, if you'll find my videos helpful, you can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it among your family and friends. Thanks for watching.